5, get this, another fee is coming to the only U.S. airline that actually charges you to carry on your luggage. Beginning November 1st, Spirit Airlines says it's going to charge you $5 if one of their gate agents has to print out your boarding pass. Passengers can avoid that by printing the boarding pass at home or by using a check-in kiosk at the airport or by not flying Spirit Airlines. But beginning next June, even printing out a kiosk, your ticket is going to cost you a dollar. Everything.